Hey, Aiden, how's it going?
Hey, how are you?
Good. I have a quick favor to ask if you've got a second.
Yeah, what's up?
I have a customer that asked if we could put together like a really quick video demo for them, for their end users to figure out how they can modify some of the keywords on an OnBase document. Could you help me with that?
Of course. Let me share my screen. To apply keywords to an imported document, we're going to be doing this in the Unity client. To get started, open up the Unity client, select the Import button, and then select Browse. After that, navigate to the item you wish to import. Today I'm going to be doing this test invoice, and then select Open. On the left, you can assign the document type group, the document type, the file type, and the document date. You may have noticed that the keywords down below did not appear until I assigned the document type because the keywords themselves are assigned to this test invoice document type. More on that later. This keyword is red because it is required. If we attempt to import the document without filling in this keyword, it will not work. To fill in the keywords, you can get the data from your document. The account number listed is 1223. The check amount is $2,134.99. The software version is 2.1.7, and I do not see a build version listed, so we'll leave that blank. After that, you can select Import. OnBase will import the document and then present it to you. After looking through my data, I notice that I have a second page on this document, and that second page actually lists the build version, which I did not fill out before. If I want to put that keyword in, I can do this one of two ways. I can either re-index the document, fill out the keyword, and then select re-index, or I can select keywords in the top left, fill in the build version here, and then save the keywords. To show you this document in retrieval, I'm going to do a search. Here's my invoice that we just imported. And again here, we can check the keywords. We can also re-index it. If you're at the import screen and you select the correct document type for whatever you're importing and you notice that the keywords do not populate or some keywords are missing, you may need to check configuration. Open up configuration and in the ribbon, select the keyword tab. In the keyword, select keyword types and ensure that the keyword you want is listed. If the keyword is not listed, you may need to create it. If the keyword is listed, navigate to document, navigate to document types, select the document type that you wish to assign the keyword to, and then select keyword types. It is here that you can select keywords from the left under the available column to add to your selected keywords on the right. You can double click and it will add automatically, or you may click add and then click the add or remove button. Here is where you can also set the option to make the keyword required. If you select options, you can select the checkbox to assign them certain characteristics.
Hit the subscribe button to stay up to date with all of our free training resources. And make sure that you reach out if you have any questions that you'd like featured in an upcoming episode of The Question Corner.